Aisha has a pretty extensive digital footprint. She owned a blog. She documented all the weird stuff that was happening to her. She had a degree in IT. God, those computer people are always annoyingly skeptical about everything. So we can't exactly make her out to be a tinfoil hat kind of person. We'll have to make something up.